2005. Sunny. I see Stiver Island outside my window. I'm a newspaper reporter assigned here. Today is my first day. I'm looking forward to my new life here. But the train from Airport Island never got me to Capital City.